Overall interior is in really good condition. Some work needed in spots, but in general, a pretty handsome boat inside. Cabin sole, pretty nice shape altogether. Very large V berth. Forward head. Separate shower stall. Wind is really howling outside, and the boat is just as stable as can be. Hardly moving. Nav table. Starboard side settee. Starboard side settee. Table, which can be removed as well. Large ice box, lots of galley storage. There are pilots available for the aft cabin as well, just not installed at this time. Pilot berth, that is. Outboard hanging locker, port side cabin.